Baltimore is violent. Most people out here, they won't take the help because they got this whole thing called pride. I mean, I have it too, but I'm living on the streets, sleeping in the bed somewhere warm. I think this will win. You know, I mean, it might be lighter, but it'll win because it's going up. It's up there. I don't want to be down. I've been there.
I love you, Jerk.
I love you too, Clown.
Clown.
My children were taken from us back in 2010 for a year. They was put in foster care because me and the mother getting high, using crack, cocaine. It was the worst thing in the world, but it also got me on track.
My destiny.
Somebody's making slushies online.
Somebody's making slushies.
I've been a jerk.
I know, jerk.
I wasn't with them taking my kids from me forever, so I did what I had to do and got my life together and got my kids back.
Sorry.
Don't keep moving the thing.
Him.
So I've had them back in my care now for almost 7 years.
H-O.
Why you doing my marble?
We're doing okay. We're not doing great, but we ain't complaining.
That's why.
Wait.
I made you share.
Give me a real hug.
No.
My freezer ain't the fullest. If I didn't know that I was getting ready to get my food stamps in a couple more days, my children would get everything in the refrigerator until I got my food stamp. If it comes down to me having what I want and my children having what they want, I'm going to get my children what they want first.
You're going to stop calling me a jerk, jerk.
No, I ain't, because you keep asking me crazy questions,
clown. Clown.
Bills are paid, food in their stomach, clothes on their back,
You still want to play?
As long as they got what they need for the time being, we work on their wants later on. I just have to make do with what I have.
You sure you want to